So a small sapling or small plant will grow into a
baby plant.
Baby plant. Or a seed is started. Correct? So that is what you can see in this slide. This is the germination. Correct? So you can see a seed is growing into a new plant is germination. So first we will prepare the land for farming. Afterwards we do the plowing, and then afterwards plowing we will put the seeds. After putting the seeds we will put water, and because of that what will happen, it start a germinating or germination takes place. Okay, fine. Avantika, but can you read the next step?
Yes ma'am. Adding manure and fertilizers.
Okay, adding manure and fertilizers. Manure means manure and fertilizers. What is the difference between manure and fertilizer? So manure means, you can write down all of you now, what do you mean by manure? So today is 18/10/21. So what do you mean by the word manure? It is
Mom, I cannot see your writing.
Ma'am, we
maybe some network issues. 1 minute. Now you will able to see, I think. Yeah.
Manure.
Manure.
Ma'am, manure is a type of natural fertilizer.
Yes, yes. It is the natural waste. Natural waste matter, waste matter of plants and animals. It is the natural waste matter of plants and animals to help the plants to grow. Example, we have, I have told cow dung. Can you tell me another one, Siddhi? Another natural waste matter which we use for plants. One is cow dung. Any other things?
Ma'am, can I, Navaneet?
Yeah, okay, tell Navaneet.
Goat.
Pollen leaves.
Goat.
Goats.
Goat.
I know one type.
Goat shit or goat waste, we'll say. That was a very good manure. Next is, yeah. What number we said?
Fallen leaves.
Fallen leaves. Or you can say dry leaves. Dry ma'am. Leaves.
Ma'am, can I say Felix?
Yes. Say.
Eggshells and eggshells.
Yes. Okay.
The,
yes.
Outer cover of the onion.
Okay. So we can say vegetable peelings or vegetable skins.
Yeah.
Vegetable peelings. So if you remove the skin from potatoes, you remove the carrot, potato, then the waste of the peas and all those things. And also rice water.
Fish.
Rice water. Vegetable water.
Fish.
Correct?
Yeah, fish, yes. Water.
Fish water. Fish water. Fish and, or you can fish and... chicken, okay, you can say fish water, and also okay, chicken and meat and all, even you wash, etc. Okay,
is fish's scales, no?
Yeah,
fish
scales, you know,
fish scales, fins, head parts, and
head parts, all that. Then
powder.
Not only powder, we can also have this one, what you call, the spoiled food. Food items.
Yeah, spoiled foods, yes.
Spoiled food.
Yeah. Banana peels and
yes,
all.
Yes, all the vegetable peelings. Spoiled food items. All these are very good natural manure. Which can put on rose plants or any vegetable plants, everything, they will grow nicely. So that is the manure. Manure means it is a natural waste matter which we are using to put on the plants so that they may grow. Okay, so that is manure. Did you write it? Okay.
No, ma'am. I'm writing the examples.
Yeah, please write, because in your textbook it is not given to detail. So you have to write all those things. Okay. They just mentioned about farming, sowing and all, but there is not much detail about it. So you can write it. What do you mean by manure or what do you mean by fertilizer? So after that, I will write you what is fertilizer. Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am.
It is the natural waste matter of plants and animals to help the plants grow. Cow dung, bird shit, dry leaves, eggshells, vegetable peelings, rice water, vegetable water, fish water, spoiled food items, etc. So all these are manure.
My fertilizer is artificial nutrients.
Yeah. Yes.
It's made by man-made.
Man-made. Okay. Man-made. Can I rub this?
Yes, ma'am.
Examples.
Okay, only okay. I'm not writing examples. So now we are moving on to what do you mean by fertilizer?
Ma'am, I join now.
Okay. So fertilizer means it is the man-made or artificial chemical manure.
Make it grow faster.
Yes, it is the man-made or artificial chemical manure which help the plants to grow. So this is also is a manure, but it is an artificial. We human beings, we will make it plants to grow.
And there is some white type of fertilizer. White,
that is fertilizer.
White stones.
Yes.
That you will put at the top of the soil.
Yeah, yeah.
Man, like a spray which farmers.
Example, say, ammonia. These are the
some. Pesticide.
Hello. Pesticide is not a manure. It is something which is killing the insects. Which
man,
is
so that the farmers.
Ammonia. Ammonia is a chemical fertilizer which is made by human beings. Ammonia. Then we have another one. 1 minute.
Excuse me, ma'am.
1 minute, children. 1 minute. Wait. Wait. There is another one we use as I forgot the name. One minute, children. 1 minute. There's another name, potash. Okay. I forgot the name.
Potash.
Potash. It is also is a chemical fertilizer.
What is that?
Who is tapping? Can you just mute it? Someone is. Yeah. Good.
Plastic. Ma'am.
What?
Can you
factum? Factum force. Okay. Another one. Factum force. This is the name I forgot. So ammonia, potash, factum force, etc. These are fertilizer.
Ma'am.
Yes.
What is the word before chemical?
It is the man-made artificial. Artificial. A-R-T-I-F-I-C-I-A-L. Artificial.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, tell me.
Ma'am, this thing. I will say one thing. You have to say it is fertilizer used for plants also. Okay. Yes, in Malayalam, we will say.
Malayalam, what we will say?
One minute, okay.
That is groundnut. That is natural organic matter. Okay, groundnut. Groundnut. Then coconut waste. You know the coconut waste. After taking the oil, we can use that waste. No. Yeah. Dried waste of it. That you can put it in the water and then we can keep it for one day and it will become very good manure. That is not a fertilizer. That is also natural.
Okay.
But here you can see these words: potash, ammonium, factambos. These names are look like English names, correct? Okay. All other things
are like English.
Yeah. So ammonia, potash, this is made out of chemicals. Chemical like calcium, sodium, potassium, like that. So many things are that you will learn later in higher classes. Now
can you tell me
so many are speaking. Felix, can you mute it? What, Sarah, tell me, what are you saying? Something? No sound. Okay, you please mute it. Your audio is not okay. What, Nainika? You raise the hand. What, Nainika?
Can you hear the board?
Okay. So it is a man-made or artificial chemical manure which helps the plants to grow. Okay. Ammonia, potassium, factum force.
Ma'am, what is ellubodi in Malayalam?
Malayalam is ellubodi. You are saying ellubodi in Malayalam, correct?
No, ma'am.
Another word.
Yes.
Urea. Okay. Ellubodi is also a fertilizer because the people, those who are cutting buffaloes and all for food, after they are finishing giving the flesh, there will be lot of bones. That will be carried by the factories. This urea factory, what they do, they wash that bones, which is left from the buffaloes where they cut. So they take all these bones and they dry it and putting some chemicals into it. Then afterwards they make into powder. That is urea. So urea also is a fertilizer. If you want, you can add that word urea. So when you say ellubodi, I remember. So urea also is another chemical fertilizer. Because you see, this has a very bad smell because of it is the bones of the buffaloes and all. Even chicken waste also is a very good manure. Okay.
Ma'am, almost every type of manure has a bad smell.
Yeah, even our human body, our dead body is a very good manure. Okay, if you take a dead body, bury under the coconut tree will grow very well. Because all this has got... Why are you laughing? I am not talking. Okay. Where do we bury these cats and dogs once it die?
If your precious cat died,
so naturally what you will do, will you throw that body? No. Usually what your father will do, father will dig under a mango tree, under a jackfruit tree or under a coconut tree, and they will bury there. Why? Because After burial, it will start decay. Then it will become a manure. Not chemical fertilizer. It became a manure.
Excuse me, my dog's puppy.
Okay, fine. Okay, children. So this is about the manure and fertilizer. Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Does manure or fertilizers help the plants to grow faster?
Both will help, but some artificial things will make them to grow little faster, but that is not good. Actually, yeah. For making a good manure, it is better you use the natural manure than fertilizer. But some of the fertilizer, the people, those who sell these plants, gardens, yeah. Those are selling. So those people, in order to sell the things faster, what they do, they will put to this fertilizer very fast. Okay. So that even it's a small plant also, the rose plant will give a flower. So you will look at that beautiful flower and you will go and buy the rose flower by giving 250 rupees, 300 rupees. Only one time you will see the flower in that. After you brought it from home, how much you see? It's not giving any flower. So what they do for business thing, they must have put this kind of chemical fertilizer to give the flower very fast, even if it's not ready.
Yeah. Okay.
And but, can I say something?
When you buy, after 2 years only, it started giving you flowers. So this is the difference between the fertilizer and as well as the manure. Okay.
Can I something?
Everyone, please mute it. Whose sound is it? Siddhi, no.
Sarah.
Felix, can you mute it? Sarah, mute it, Sarah. Your audio has some problem, so I cannot listen to you. Sarah, I cannot hear you. Your sound is breaking. Okay, are you understanding? You wanted to say something. I should hear now. Your sound is breaking. That's why I'm telling you. So some kind of hard sound is coming. So maybe some network issue you are facing. Okay, Sarah. Some doubt is there, you type in the chat box. I enable you. Okay, you type in the chat box because of your audio problem. Okay children, so it's almost time up now. We wind up the session now. So we have learned today the different steps. We reached up to manure.